Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back in the laboratory with an update on the Highway to Hell diorama base. I've got lots of turf on here. Again, we're slowly layering stuff in. You could see the some of the green stuff is already, you know, turf from Woodland Scenics. Okay. Give you a... there's debris already. I mean, there's still more coming, but there's all kinds of debris on the road. And some of it is glued down. Some of it isn't. Broken glass. Lots and lots of broken glass. I use real glass from light bulbs. You know, you have to be very careful, though, and wear eye protection whenever you're working with glass. So you take the glass from a burnout bulb and you just mash it and keep it around, you know, for moments like this when you need broken glass. I still have to bomb out that crater a little bit. I have yet to use the airbrush, but that's coming up in the next few videos. A lot of dirt, a lot of texture now on the road in terms of color. I fogged in some spray. Both black and a little bit of gray on there. So we're making good progress. Again, a lot of debris. Right now I'm currently working on a billboard, which is coming along very nice, and I'll show it to you probably in the next video, so stay tuned in for that. Anyway, we are we're making progress. Hope you like it. Please subscribe, comment, rate, ask questions. Dr. Cranky really appreciates it, and so does General Igor. Here we go. So a lot of, low angles are going to create some nice pictures, some nice eye candy. So, all right, we'll see you next time. Stay tuned in, please. All right, folks, I had mentioned the billboard. Well, here it is in its maiden bath. I scratch built it from styrene, and you're going to see it here shortly. Of course, it's still nice and soapy, but there it is. And I'll show it to you after I get it. I'm just getting it ready for paint, but I'm going to be able to turn it and do all kinds of, movements once it's on the base. So it's I made it slightly smaller than the smallest standard size, which is I believe six, no, I'm sorry, it's, I think, yeah, 6 by 24, something like that, so, or 8 by 24, but this is scaled down to 1/24. I eyeballed it too a little bit. I mean, I took measurements, and then I still thought it was a little bit too big, so, let me see, maybe I could clean it up here. Some of that soap. And now you can see it. I think you can see it a lot better still. So it's just gonna, And the billboard will go right there. And we'll add some other things to it. So just making a little bit of progress. Thought I'd show it to you. It still needs a little bit more. It's a precaution. I always bathe all my raw plastic parts so that when I primer them and paint them, I don't foresee any problems. So next time you see this sucker, we'll be either in primer or already painted and on the base. So we'll see. Stay tuned in. In the house.